Good morning, good morning. Do, 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 do. Good morning, good morning to you. Welcome to a daily dose of joy. We are here pausing and choosing to dose our brains with positive neurotransmitters, dopamine, oxytocin, serotonin, and endorphins, and leverage that science to help us achieve a default state in our brains and our bodies of joy, vibrancy, clarity, calm. Woo, 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 woo. It's the good stuff. It's the good stuff. It's the good stuff. And thank you for joining me this morning to do our dosing practice. And today we're going to do a dose ditty. A dose ditty is a uplifting song that's easy to memorize, easy to learn, that you're going to have in your mental pocket so that when life gets wobbly or the momentum starts rolling downhill, well, you want to go downhill. You want to just go with the flow. So that's that. But when something just goes cattywampus, good Southern term, when something goes cattywampus and you need to kind of build some positive momentum, you can just start singing. And, you know, I do it even, I was on a car trip with a crowded car with some people started arguing and just wanted to make sure I didn't get sucked in, my energy get distracted into any of that. I just started singing one of my favorite dose ditties in my head. It's like, oh, I got this. I'm in charge of what I focus on, you know? And they didn't need to worry about being responsible for me. They were taking care of their own thing. I could take care of myself. So it is a really helpful tool in many ways. It activates your vagus nerve and it calms you when you're able to sing out loud. That's amplified because the vibration, but I kind of hum and do it in my head. That even works. So I've also started a new practice here with you guys of singing the dose ditty for 3 dose ditty days in a row. And I found it's been really helpful to me. It helped me solidify my own knowledge, memorization. If you learn something and you take a break and without too much time passing, you come back to it, can really help you get it into long-term memory. And as our brains get into a more and more joyful state, our hippocampus, our memory center is enlarging. And learning these dose ditties is a wonderful way to pull into that hippocampus and recall things and keep affirming our memory is enlarging. So this is one that some of you may remember called It's You I Like, originally sung by the legendary Mr. Rogers. And I will give it my best and always signing myself that permission slip to just sing from my heart and know that every time I sing, it becomes more beautiful, more full of love, more elevating, and not assessing, is it right or wrong? I just let that go, just let it fill you. And so the lyrics are in the description bar and I'll just keep singing through it a number of times. And hopefully y'all join in and we'll sing together. Mmm. Yummy, yummy warm tea. All right. Have I told y'all lately how much I love being here and doing this? Wow. It's a fun thing. And this song is called It's You I Like, and it's wonderful when I'm building momentum, positive momentum for maybe my son. But it's also when I'm singing, I sing it to myself and imagine I'm the you that I'm singing to. Either way can really be good stuff. Okay. It's you I like. It's not the things you wear, it's not the way you do your hair, but it's you I like. The way you are right now, the way down deep inside you, not the things that hide you, not your toys, they're just beside you, but it's you I like. Every part of you, your skin, your eyes, your feelings, whether old or new, I hope that you'll remember any time you're feeling blue. It's you I like, it's you yourself, it's you, it's you I like. It's you I like. It's not the things you wear, it's not the way you do your hair, but it's you I like. The way you are right now, the way down deep inside you, not the things that hide you, not your toys, they're just beside you, but it's you I like. Every part of you, your skin, your eyes, your feelings, whether old or new, I hope that you'll remember any time you're feeling blue. It's you I like, it's you yourself, it's you. Just feel it like a big hug. That's from me to you. That's from your inner self to you. That's us saying, I've got me. I've got me. I've got this. All right, let's do it one more time. And really, there is a million ways to do this. Just let yourself feel the beautiful affirmation and love that's coming through the song. Play, get up, wiggle, and shake. If you've got that little inner critic is coming out, just shake them off. Just, shake it off. Feel the music. It's you I like. It's not the things you wear, it's not the way you do your hair, but it's you I like. The way you are right now, the way down deep inside you, not the things that hide you, not your toys, they're just beside you, but it's you I like. Every part of you, your skin, your eyes, your feelings, whether old or new, I hope that you'll remember any time you're feeling blue. It's you I like, it's you yourself, it's you, it's you I like. Good stuff. Now let's take three solidarity breaths. This is celebration. Celebration that we stepped out of any negative building momentum or just out of the busyness of a day and chose to build this positive momentum. And we're doing it in solidarity. We're doing it together. So I call it a solidarity breath. But just take three gentle breaths and feel any positive feeling that you feel in your body. Well, thank you so much, guys. This was fun. May today surprise and delight us and expand us. And I look forward to seeing y'all tomorrow. Bye.